Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. I don't want to take no snapshots. Yeah, continue. Okay. No. No. Huh. Pig, and we are finally here with some Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Oh, I'm so excited. The two games I'm most excited for to play this whole year, probably ever anticipated, was Super Smash Bros. Wii and Pokemon Oris. I get to play two of them at the same time, practically. Oh, I can't take it. My little heart can't take it. Oh. Okay. So pretty much all we're going to do this episode is going to look at some options and stuff like that. Is this how we... Wait, how do we look at options? There we go, there's the options. Okay, so we're going to look at options, we're going to look at controls. There's something under your name, okay, in a name. You know what we do, you know, I think we can actually have more letters, so that makes me really happy. Please don't say it's gonna be like, nope, we can't do that. I'll be mad. I don't wanna do kilp again. I always do kilp. Yeah, buddy. Okay, I do wanna use this. Okay, here's the thing. I don't want these. Wait, R is my sh- No. Okay, I want this to also be shield. I want these to be shield, and these to be grab. And these to be grab. I think. Yeah, that's what I want. Okay. Save. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do. Because I do not want to get mixed up with my shield and stuff. Okay! Oh, I'm so excited, guys. There's gonna be so many episodes with a lot of different things. Okay, so what we're gonna do... Actually, at the end of the episode is... Actually, I'm gonna pause the video and go get my 3DS so I can... What the heck just happened? I'm gonna grab my 3DS and send it over. Before we get into this, listen to this cool... this chill music. Okay, I'm gonna be serious now. Okay, we're back, and I guess I'll get into the Wii U and I'll show this happening. Go to the Nintendo 3DS connection screen and... Yeah? Search for nearby Wii U consoles. Oh, I need to... Okay, that happened. Oh, 1 second. Un momento, por favor. Okay. Now let's try this. I will be showing you everything that's happening. This episode, all we're going to do is options, or we're pretty much already show the controls.
The heck? Try again.
Oh, whoops. I changed it. There we go. There we go.
Okay. We need to send... This episode, we're just going to use a Mario, so, Yeah.
Okay. Now...
Yeah, now what do we do? Tap to select an option. Okay.
Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Now let me... How do I send this stuff over? Okay, here we go. Come Fighters! 3DS to Wii U. Okay. Now, pretty much all we're gonna do is show off this and then do a one match with Mario. Because I need to send over my Mario. My special Mario. Okay. And after that, that's gonna be the end of this episode. So after we do just like a few battles and whatnot. So, yeah. Okay, so now that we copied, and it's, we can now go into regular Smash. And we're going to do just a Mario versus... No, I didn't want to do that. Mario versus Bowser. I don't know how I'm going to do because I've never used this kind of controls before. But it's similar to the GameCube controller, kind of. It's just a lot wider. But, let's put it on 9 just so y'all know. I can beat it on Custom Fighters 1. So... Let me just do this again. Do that. Okay. Now we're gonna get into this, and we're gonna do one match. If I have time. Actually, no. I'm gonna do two stop, not three. We're gonna have two on four. So. Okay. Now we're gonna go. I'm gonna just go to FD. Find a destination. And let's go. Oh, I actually don't know if I have items. You know what? It doesn't matter. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Did it not save my... Oh, I didn't save my... Oh, whatever. Okay, I need to fix these items. Oh, fix the... Crap. Okay, yeah, I really need to fix these controls. Man. Okay, you... And I need to turn items off, because I'm getting pricked, and I can't... Okay. Okay, man. Man! I'm getting mollywopped. Oh, I feel like over the edge. No! Okay, I'm good. Oh, no, I'm not. Even when I lose, I'm just gonna... Okay. Wow, I whiffed. I whiffed. I guess I didn't whiff, but... Yeah, there we go. Get out of here. Okay. But whenever, next episode, I'll have all the controls and stuff fixed. Ooh! Oh, I need it. Stop. I didn't even know that was a thing. No, don't have that. No, that sucks. Hate items! Ah! Okay, well, with that first look at Smash, we're gonna end that episode here, and next episode I'll come back with all the right controls and stuff. So, for this episode, this is Killer Pig, and I'm signing out.